Well, another Milwaukeean made an appearance on the Oprah Winfrey show this afternoon.
Her family gathered in Glendale to watch her in the audience of the first show of Oprah's final season. New at 5, Colleen Henry joins us from Glendale, where the woman was able to relive the excitement as the show aired.
Yeah, I'll tell you, Troy. Here we go. Megan Wylebski. How does it feel to be, you know, the woman of the hour?
It's amazing. It's not real yet. But I just feel like I don't deserve this either. I mean, this is such beyond my wildest dreams. I never could have imagined something like
this. Well, you know, the show is over. It just aired. It ended at 5 o'clock. But the excitement continues.
Today, the farewell season of Oprah begins.
Megan Wylebski's trip to Oprah's farewell season started earlier this summer when she answered a questionnaire for the ultimate viewer contest on Oprah.com.
I answered them, sent it off, and didn't think anything would come of it, and it did quite a bit.
Wylebski got an invitation for 2 to last Thursday's taping in Chicago. This was her third show, and soon after she arrived, she realized this was no ordinary taping.
I met a girl from South Africa. I met a girl from Kenya. I met a guy from Jamaica. And I suddenly realized this isn't just your typical Oprah show.
Wylebski brought along her best friend, Brooke. Says they went crazy when John Travolta danced onto the stage with Oprah at the show open. But the show's finale took them over the top.
Hearing Oprah's voice. Now, I've been watching Oprah for years, since I was a little girl. And there's a certain voice that Oprah gives when she's really excited. That is something that I've waited to hear my entire life, because I've been so excited for other people hearing her say that to them, and to hear it for me and my best friend. I mean, that was the ultimate.
The show was Thursday, but Wylebski was sworn to secrecy till today.
I think she hasn't slept since she was there. She's basically been laying in bed smiling, you know.
Her husband Mike will stay home with the kids when Megan and Brooke head down under for 10 days on December 5th.
Be on a vacation with Oprah. It's not that she's just sending us there. She's going with us, with her best friend Gail is coming along also.
Now, the excitement here is, of course, only for Megan, because all these folks are just going to have to watch it on TV over and over with their DVR. But she is going to appear on yet another Oprah show, because when they get to Australia, you're going to be on the TV.
We're going to the Sydney Opera House, and we'll be filming an episode of the Oprah Winfrey show there, which will be incredible.
All right, December 5th through the 15th. It'll probably air a little bit later, but we will let you know when. In Glendale, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
Okay, I'm just imagining Oprah and opera together. I don't know about that, but it-